What's up, you guys? Welcome back to my marathon. Today, you guys, we got Gloria Estefan, new to the channel. She did make it on a marathon, so if you guys want me to keep exploring her music, let me know down in the comments. S-A-L-O-T-A-T-O. Welcome, baby, you guys. Welcome to your girl's channel. So let's get into this one. This one is called With the Years That Remain for Me. Hey, let's break it down. Let's see if I can get the full insight in. Let's see how I'm feeling her. Let's go.
Sé que aún me queda una oportunidad. Sé que aún no es tarde para recapacitar. Sé que nuestro amor es verdadero. Con los años que me quedan por vivir, demostraré cuánto te quiero. Con los años que me quedan, yo viviré por darte amor, borrando cada dolor con besos llenos de pasión, como te amé por vez primera. Con los años que me quedan, te haré olvidar cualquier error. No quise herirte, mi amor. Sabes que eres mi adoración, lo serás mi vida entera.
Her voice is so loud and soothing. Baby, breath of fresh air. I mean, I want this relationship. I want to fight for it. I want to fight for us.
No puedo imaginar vivir sin ti. No quiero recordar como te perdí. Quizás fue inmadurez de mi parte. No te supe querer. Te aseguro que los años que me quedan los voy a dedicar a ti. A hacerte tan feliz que te enamores más de mí. Yo te amaré hasta que muera. ¿Cómo comprobar que no soy quien fui? El tiempo te dirá si tienes fe en mí, que como yo te amé, más nadie te podrá amar jamás. Dime que no es el final. Sé que aún me queda una oportunidad.
Full of emotions, baby. I mean, full of emotions. With the years that remain for me, I will make you forget any mistake. I didn't mean to hurt you. I didn't mean to hurt you, my love. You know you're my worship and will be my whole life. I can't imagine living without you. I don't know what to remember how I lost you. Or maybe the immaturity for myself. Immaturity, yeah, for myself. I didn't know how to love you. Oh, so you did wrong in your relationship, maybe. Or she feel like they was too young and they just kept bumping heads. But I definitely feel like she's putting more of the bearer and pressure and the mistakes is on her. But she's owning up to it and she's putting her big girl pants on and letting them know, like, I want to fight for this. I want to show you examples and demonstrations and give me one more opportunity to make this right. Love, her voice is full of emotions, baby. Oh, love.
Sé que aún no es tarde para recapacitar. Sé que nuestro amor es verdadero. Ah, quedan por vivir. Demostraré cuánto te quiero. Ah, sé que nuestro amor es verdadero y con los años que me quedan por vivir, demostraré cuánto te quiero, cuánto te quiero.
On here, Lord Jesus, the pain and emotion. She's trying to win this man back. I'm trying to fight for you, baby. I'm trying to let you know, express my feelings, and it was so loud and clear. Her vocals were so soothing, although it was heartbreaking, like harsh. She is still trying to fight. I know I still have opportunity. I know I still have opportunity. I know it's not too late to reconsider. I know our love is true with the years that remain for me. I'll demonstrate how much our love is. I love you. I know our love is true. And with the years remain for me, I'll demonstrate how much I love you. So, actions speak louder than words, and she's ready for the actions and not the words. And I'm sure he is too, especially if you know she done wrong and broke the relationship up. But hey, baby, she brought something to the table. Her voice was amazing. Full, amazing, soothing, relaxing. Although it was heartbreaking, she sung the hell out of this. But Gloria, y'all let me know down in the comments how y'all feel about this artist. And we definitely get to more, explore more of her music and show her love. S-A-L-O-T-A-T-O. Welcome, bienvenue, guys. Welcome to your girl's channel. And she did make it to the marathon. Woo-woo. Let's go.